Guys, myself Sandeep Kumar Reddy from Ingenious Competitive Training Academy. Today I'll be discussing about the GK one-liner questions, that is concerning to the central government and defense forces. Now we have the part 67. As you can see how it has been segregated, there are various parts up to part 66 it has been discussed. Please check my playlist. Initially we have the Nawab of Bengal at the time of the Battle of Plassey. That is Siraj-ud-Daula. As you can see, he was the Nawab during the time of Battle of Plassey. That is Siraj-ud-Daula was the Nawab of Bengal. The sacred book of the Sikhs, the Adi Granth, we knew that. For Hindus, we have Bhagavad Gita. The same manner for the Sikhs, the sacred book is Adi Granth, was compiled by Guru Arjun Dev. So that Adi Granth had been compiled by Guru Arjun Dev. For the cultivation of tobacco, the soil should be rich in potash. We knew that whatever the cultivation of tobacco, that soil should have the maximum potash in that. Otherwise, it cannot be gained maximum tobacco in that area. The sequence of teeth, as you can see to the right side, how exactly the sequence of teeth had been given: incisors, canines, premolars and molars. These are the four. They are in a sequence, you will find in the sequence. Fat is stored in the human body, that is in adipose tissue. We knew that, as you can see how exactly where the location of human body, adipose tissue is located. So whatever the fat is stored in the human body, in adipose tissues only. The ductless and secretory glands in the human body are known as endocrine glands. We knew that whatever the ductless and secretory glands in the human body, they are endocrine glands. The concept of Gram Swaraj, that had been formulated by Mahatma Gandhi. That is the concept of Gram Swaraj. Aquaculture is the use of water for farming. Please remember, whatever the aquaculture we have, that is the use of water for farming. The maximum wavelength associated with the electromagnetic radiation is X-ray. Please remember, whatever the maximum wavelength that is associated with the electromagnetic radiation, they are X-rays. The HIV, the human immunovirus, is a living entity because it can undergo auto reproduction. This is what exactly you have to remember. This is a living entity because it can undergo auto reproduction. That is the reason why the HIV person dies very faster. The nucleus of an atom gets divided into two or more parts. The phenomenon is fission. Please remember, as you can see to the right side, how exactly that nucleus of an atom has been divided into two. That is fission. If that two particles directly collided and together they joined, that is fusion. This nuclear fission takes place in atom bomb, and the fusion takes place in hydrogen bomb and sun. The horse latitudes are the regions of calm and light variable winds. Please remember, whatever the latitudes we have, the horse latitudes, they are the regions of calm and light variable winds. I request you guys to check playlist and share it to your friends. More than 800 plus question papers have been given. Please have a look. As it is shown that we have the playlist, it has been segregated into various subjects. More than 50 playlists have been given. Please have a look of each and every playlist. Next we have the rubber is a natural polymer. This is what you have to remember. Whatever the rubber we have, which is obtained from the tree. Kerala is famous for the rubber and it is a natural polymer. The construction of the Golden Temple in Amritsar was done under the supervision of Guru Ramdas. Please remember, the Amritsar city had been gifted by the Akbar to the Guru Ramdas. this construction had been done under the Guru Ram Das, that is Golden Temple. The color having the shortest wavelength in the visible region is violet. So what are the color that having the shortest wavelength in the visible region is violet? Because Vibgyor, violet, indigo, that is Vibgyor is the one in which violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. This is one thing you have to remember. The color having the shortest in it, violet, and the longest, that is red. That is the reason why you use the red light in the traffic. The process of chemical weathering is known as mass exfoliation. Please remember, whatever the chemical weathering, that is mass exfoliation. Here you can see how exactly Guru Ram Das looks like. Next we have Ashtadiggajas were in the court of Krishna Deva Raya. So we knew that during the time of Krishna Deva Raya, there were Ashtadiggajas, means 8 ministers were present during his time. In Rajasthan, rich deposits of marble mostly occur in the district of Nagaur. Please remember, in Rajasthan, the maximum deposits of marble you will find in the district of Nagaur. The typhoons are more frequently experienced in the Philippine island. So please remember, in Philippine islands, you will find the maximum typhoons you will find experiencing in that place. The socialist pattern comes through public sector. So whatever the socialist pattern, that directly comes through public sector. The country was formerly known as Siam, that was Thailand. Prior, the Thailand is known as Siam. The gland which pours its secretion directly into blood is called endocrine gland. So in this gland, what happens is, which pours its secretion directly into the blood, whatever the it is secreted, that directly pours into the blood, that is done by the endocrine gland. Gita Govindam, as you can see, Gita Govinda of the Jayadeva, it was written by Bhartruhari. So this is what exactly you have to remember. Bhartruhari had written the book, that is Gita Govinda. The gas used for welding purpose is acetylene. This acetylene, that is C2H2, which is used for the welding purposes. The semen of animals for agriculture insemination is stored in liquid nitrogen. Please remember, whatever the semen of animals for artificial insemination is stored in liquid nitrogen. Chakirkuttu is a dance form of Kerala. This is what you have to remember. Chakirkuttu is a dance form of Kerala. You will find Kathakali and Mohiniyattam in Kerala also. Drinking soda is carbon dioxide in water. As you can see how exactly the drinking soda you have, that is, in that you will have the carbon dioxide in that. Silverfish is an insect. Please remember, silverfish is not a fish, it is an insect. A multinational is a company operating in several countries, that is known as multinational. So it means it is operating in various countries. The polar front theory explains the origin of cyclones. Whatever the polar front theory, that explains the origin of cyclones. The Saka era has been adopted as the basis of the national calendar. In this Saka era, we have adopted on the basis of national calendar from the 78 AD. The viruses are transmitted from plants to plants through feeding insects. This is what exactly how the viruses are transmitted from plants to plants through feeding insects. The Ganga melting from Gangotri glaciers reaches the ice cave Gaumukh. It is known as Bhagirathi. As you can see here, Gaumukh, which is the source of Ganga river from the Gangotri glacier. So not only that, Bhagirathi, here whatever the question had been asked, the Ganga melting from Gangotri glaciers reaches the ice cave Gaumukh. It is known as Bhagirathi. So that place is Bhagirathi. This is mobile number, guys, 7666730252. You can call me or you can message me by WhatsApp. You will be given 2100 PDF of GK and GS for free of cost. Thank you. Have a good day. Have a great life.